right in her fist. One second, that's your stick out of your hand. There's no way to use it.
Awesome.
Two attack, that one's yours.
You give me one?
Absolutely, dude. Give me an email, send it if you want. Let me know. Omar's got one.
I'll help you out, man. Too.
That'd be wonderful. It just makes sense. And I didn't want to let another drum wall go by, you know?
Dude, that's so freaking cool.
That's cool, man. Thank you. It's made out of like 80% recycled material. These are just, this is my product here, and I sell the shirt. I'll get you the shirt, man. Just let me know, and I'll mail it out to you. And I'm working with the Percussion Marketing Council in the school, doing the Percussion in the School program that Ken Smith has signed up for this year. And
I'm all about the education, you know, teaching the PIT and all that.
Absolutely, man. And let me know if you want to get some of these for the program. I'll get them out to you. They're made by people in the U.S. here that make tactical gear for the military, so it's really tough stuff.
Wow, dude. Yeah. Good for you, man. Congratulations.
Thanks, brother. It's been a long time working on it.
Wait,
thanks, man.
I know what it's like, what you got to put into this.
Yeah, thank you. It's one of a lot of ideas, but I finally got one ready.
I'm going to show this to everybody. My clinics, too, man.
Let me know, and I'll get some out, man.
My contact info.
I need to get the word out. Okay, that'd be great.
Remind me, hit me up. And like, if I can put any links on your site or my site.
Oh, that would be great.